Got a stroke after stroke, stroke on the smoke. They tell me to quit, don't understand what I'm told. They help me forget.
I met you in the dark, you lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you'd never know. 'Cause I played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never showed.
What's going on, guys? It's you, Dexter, back here again.
So there's a Can It basketball video on the
Dexter Comfort dress shoes.
Yep. I don't think basketball, but
they can't basketball. They cannot basketball.
Well, we still have to put it to the test. Can these dress shoes? Can you rock these on the court?
No. Okay. End of video. See you next time. Peace.
See ya.
Okay, starting off with the traction. Traction was actually good.
Wasn't too bad.
It was good.
I think it's durable.
It's good.
It's hard. It's good.
I think it is not durable. We've lost half the traction already, and we were out there for like 5 minutes.
Well, it's not durable, but it's hard.
It's hard.
It's hard.
It's hard.
It's hard to rock. Literally, I think it is rock.
This is not sound effects. No. That's damn.
Okay. What's that midsole? Hard,
yeah.
Midsole.
Not even phylum.
Not phylum. Then why are you reviewing this shoe?
I don't know.
Okay, next.
So traction's good.
So it's good.
Cushioning. Bad.
Not cushioning. Is there cushioning? I don't think there is.
There is no cushioning.
No, your feet actually hurt.
They do hurt.
They hurt. The step in comfort is like, when I stepped into this shoe, my foot was so hot, like 2 seconds in, I felt like my toes were dead. Yeah, if you hit yourself with the sole, you're probably almost dead. Probably broken whatever bone you hit it. Okay, next.
Okay.
Materials.
Materials for the upper. It's like this suede leather material for the upper.
With ropes for laces?
Yeah.
Rope. It's actually a rope.
It is
a rope. I was tying my shoes and I got rope burns, honestly. Okay, next. Also, the sole is not pylon, so. Some a little bit of stitching along with the back part of it. A little bit of stitching, but not too much. Yeah, the materials, are they premium?
Yeah.
I guess Jordan uses suede. Okay. No.
Breathability. There's no breathability.
They're hot though.
No.
Yeah.
It's leather. Leather is honestly the worst material for a shoe. They're so hot.
So, can they basketball?
No.
Let's go through our reading.
Wait,
did we miss something?
We did miss.
We must have missed something.
That was way too quick.
But this shoe is so bad, I don't even care. Okay, let's read this video.
No.
It's been so bad.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
This has been perfect.
Support.
Told you we forgot something. Fit.
Support.
Fit. Okay. Support. The support is garbage.
Yeah, I did not.
I rolled my ankle in these.
I think we all did. We all did. So do not buy these. But next one. Fit.
Fit. I would say go like
two sizes up.
The toe goes to a point, okay? Your toes are in the point. It hurts.
Go two sizes. So we're size.
And it's got like metal in here.
So we're like a size 7.5. So I'd say we should
These
buy.
These are a 9. These are a 9, and they just fit me.
Just fit you. Okay. All man-made material, made in China, synthetic fabric on China. Okay, I was looking at what they're made.
Never mind, these are 39.5. Are you seeing this thing?
Yeah, I saw that too. Even a 26? What? I'm so confused.
Never mind, okay. Okay, next on the list, heel cup. There is a heel cup, but it does nothing.
No, I think it did a lot, actually.
I think it did nothing for me.
I felt, like, really locked in the back. Like,
I didn't feel locked in at all. My foot fell out of the shoe.
Lockdown. We forgot lockdown.
Okay. Lockdown. The laces were really locked down, and this leather was really locked down, but the heel cup did nothing for me.
They
said it did everything for him.
Like, literally, like my heel never fell out. Never fell out.
My heels lost the shoe.
Okay, so I love the lockdown. I loved it.
I hated it.
Okay, let's heal.
Ratings.
Lockdown, 10.
0.
Fit.
8. I mean, I'll give it a 9 because that's what you should go to.
I'm gonna give it a 9.5. That's what I should go to.
Okay.
Okay,
then. Zane, you go through the rest of the ratings. I gotta go grab something quick.
Okay.
You gotta give it a little shout out.
Okay. Support. I give it a 7. I didn't feel supportive at all. Next. Oh my god, that's so cool. I got to do my own choosing the video. Yay! Lock. That movie did lock now. What am I talking about? Traction. I give the traction like a. I give the traction a 9, it was actually pretty good. Cushioning, I'll give it a 5. There's no cushioning. Material, I'll give it a 7 because they're kind of premium, but they're really hot. You want to, Leo thinks that should give it a higher rating. No, no, 7? Is that good? He said 0. Okay, 0. No, what? 3. What? Okay, I'm so confused.
8. I'm sorry about this. I don't know what's happening.
Oh my god. No, that's the door, Leo.
Honestly, somebody's knocking on our door that's taken as a hammer.
They're gonna try to kill us.
Yep, hey, they got a gun. We ain't answering that. Okay.
You think the video got
this
wrong.
This is not basketball. Now it's time for our show.
No, it's time for us to get out of here before we get murdered.
Nope. We always have to do the show.
Show of the day goes to
Nike the fish. He's dead.
He died?
Yeah.
That's our shooter, the fish. Nice shout out.
Zane, would you like to give a shout out to anyone else?
Soulmates. Shout out to Soulmates. Again, always plug the Soulmates.
Always plug Soulmates.
Please.
If you're watching this,
sponsor us.
Sell your store to us.
Like, and make the prices about $2,000
cheaper.
Cheaper, yeah.
Okay.
Start selling some Adam D's too. Do they even have Adam D's yet?
They
do? I'll sell more of them. Make them cheaper too. Like, why are they at the front? Like, I saw no NMDs when I was there. Like, at, like, the, in the front part of it.
Oh.
Did you only, are they only in the back? How do we know that?
I don't know.
Who sells the shoe? It's like.
Okay. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Goodbye, shoe dictors. I just came up with that now if you didn't know. Zane, you're in my camera angle. Subscribe, turn on that notification bell. We'll see you next time because it's every
day, bro. Peace. That was the worst video in our world. I should redo it.
No, we're not.
No?
It was perfect.
Okay.
See you next time. I'm leaving that part in, that's why I said see you next time.
I love you, baby girl. And I want you to know that I'm so sorry.
Peace.